Oklahoma, and we're underway from Norman.
This one will not be returned. First and 10 at the 25. And they'll hand it off to Samaje Perine on first. No gain on the play. Second down and 10. Westbrook in motion. Play fake. They find Westbrook in the flat. He's got a lane. Burst of speed and Perine running straight ahead. Lowers his shoulder. And it's gain of 3. Second and 7. Play fake. Mayfield. Throw. Near side. And caught out of bounds. He's a reception to start this season. And another handoff. Perine trying to break it outside, and he's gang tackled. Picks. Mayfield steps up in the pocket. He has a lane. Cuts it inside. Nice move. Baker Mayfield still on his feet. Perine running left with a stiff arm, and he'll be dragged down. Perine again running left with a lane. Perine turns the corner and gets out of bounds. Guard. First down and 10 at the 11-yard line. Opening drive for Oklahoma. Perine hopping at the line of scrimmage. It'll gain about a yard. Mayfield to throw. Steps in near side. Broken up at the last moment. Great job. Mayfield. Under pressure. Mayfield throws on the move. And incomplete. And they'll hand it off to Samuel on first down. He'll crawl forward 25. Mike Weber in the game of running back. He'll run it. And stood up and knocked back. There with time over the middle. And incomplete. Samuel, the intended. This one angled toward the far side, end over end kick. And it takes an Ohio State bounce. And will be downed at the vote last year. Two-time walk-on player here and at Texas Tech. And he tucks it. And Mayfield not a lot of room. 11, Joe Mixon now in the game at running back. Mayfield to throw it. Underneath, finds Mixon. Lost the ball, and in 8 yards when he runs the football. Third and 10 at the 11. Mayfield out of the gun, steps up, fires far side, incomplete. Once again,
some mistakes.
Side open, 9 yards deep, and the ball rolls to the 45. Ohio State will have T. Barrett in the Buckeyes. Here's Barrett. Drops it off. Samuel sprints toward the sideline and gets out of bounds. Empty backfield for Barrett. Barrett firing into the end zone. Samuel was open and he can't put it on. To the 40. Barrett to run it. Straight ahead. And he's ambushed as he crosses the lines up with him. Barrett handing it to Samuel around the corner. Whips fade. First down. Samuel, Brooklyn's finest touchdown. Ohio State does on play for the Buckeyes. Tyler Durbin in for the extra point. And it's good. Ohio State striking for a deep man. Nixon will take a knee. Things going now, starting from their own 25. And they hand it to Nixon. And Nixon goes hands. Second down and 9. Play fake. Mayfield. Standing strong in the pocket, now flushed out. Wants to throw on a run, near side. DeeDee Westbrook with the catch. He turns it in one for Oklahoma. Mixon with room! And Mixon with the first. First and 10 at the 46-yard line. Mayfield under pressure. Buys time. Slings it out. First down, OU. First and 10 at the 40. And Mixon. There's his shoulder, big opening. Mayfield giving it to Perine, and he runs into a wall. Mayfield looks, throws, and incomplete. Mayfield. And a timeout called by the Buckeyes. On fourth and three, Mayfield. That ball deflected at the line of scrimmage and picked off. Ohio State, huge turnover. Jerome Baker down the sideline. The Ohio State Buckeyes with the touchdown.
They've been phenomenal.
Durbin kicking it deep. Joe Mixon will start inside his own 5-yard line. Mixon hopping through the hole. Oh, watch out. He's a blazer. Can he get there? Yes, he can. Joe Mixon, 97 yards. Austin Seibert in to attempt the extra point. Good. For Ohio State. Wilson inside the five. And across the 20, gets up to the 20.
Turn. Illegal block in the back. Return team number 11. 10 yards from the spot of the foul. First down.
And he'll give it to him on first down. He breaks it inside. Quick feet. Stays on the move. Gets to the 20. Make it the 21. Been dominant. 9-yard gain. Second and one at the 20. And this time, a timeout by Oklahoma.
37.
High snap handled. Weber gets to the sideline. Weber down the sideline. Huge gain. Mike Weber. This time it's Samuel trying to get outside, and he's wrapped up and taken. Barrett. All day underneath. Caught at the 40. Barrett. Looking. Goes through his progressions. Now rolls. Wants to run it. First down, Ohio State. As JT Barrett uses his left for 55. Barrett again. That and a knuckleball. And Barrett running it. He's got a blocker. Cuts it inside. And Barrett runs it again. And first down for the Buckeyes. Plus some. JT Barrett dragging. Weber breaks it outside. Turns it up. And they need three. JT Barrett running it. And this time. Ball in motion. Barrett. Floats one in the corner. Touchdown, Buckeyes. Noah Brown.
That's why JT Barrett's one of the best in America. A question mark because of all the guys that they've lost. Devin Smith,
J-yard drive. Buckeyes send it away. Can Joe Mixon do it again? They'll start at the two. Mixon, this time, shot down as he crosses the 15. Baker Mayfield's got to get this offense going. Near side. Dede Westbrook. Dimitri Flowers in the game at running back for Oklahoma. Mayfield, he'll hand it off. Here's a reverse, no. Westbrook with room. Westbrook looking for a lane. Westbrook still on his feet and finally upended. Inside Ohio State, Dede Westbrook. First down at 10 at the 43. Mixon. Down at 7 at the 40. Mayfield to throw. Looking deep. Mayfield caught inside the 5. That's the goal at the Ohio State 3. Mayfield sprints out of the pocket. Stops in trouble. And sacked. Great pressure. A loss of 13 on the last play. Second and goal to the 16. Mayfield. There's Andrews right. Joe Mixon in motion, lines up in the slot at the bottom of your screen. Empty backfield for Baker Mayfield. Mayfield, quick strike. Mixon in space, looking. And it'll go down inside the 10. This time it's good. But down in that game, they managed to rally in Oxford. Harris Campbell, the deep man. For the Bucks, and he'll take a knee.
They're going to beat everybody.
JT Barrett near side, whistle blowing.
Charge timeout. Ohio State.
And Ohio State running the football with JT. Barrett hands it off straight ahead. Flag on the play. Samuel.
Offside. Defense number 97. 5-yard penalty. Still second down.
Second and one at the 34. Weber. And the first down. Barrett drops it off far side. He's got his receiver. That's Weber.
Game. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Still second down.
JT Barrett under pressure. And they get to him for the first time. Field another shot. JT Barrett over the middle. And it's caught. Samuel. Well, Curtis Samuel, about a yard shy, 68 yards. Joe Mixon, the deep man. And Mixon signaling the fair catch, and he has it at the 40. Mayfield running it. And Baker Mayfield. Play fake, Mayfield rolls out in trouble, trying to get around the corner, does, fires down the field. Marshawn Lattimore. Another turnover. Esser putting that pressure on Mayfield.
No, sir. That was Nick Bosa, his younger brother, true freshman.
Wow. Now, JT Barrett in the end zone. Touchdown, Noah Brown. Tyler Durbin in for the extra point. And good. Joe Mixon, the deep man. Starts from his own 10. Gets to the sideline and is knocked out of play. P-Rock trying to get loose.
And get to the see if he sticks with it here tonight.
Second down and 5. Near side. Andrews back in, turns it up, has running room, gets to midfield before being knocked out of bounds. P-Rock. When you talk about the Ohio, 11 years as the head coach at Rutgers. And this is Mayfield with the gap. Mayfield stays on his feet and goes down.
And then he pulled that ball out and he took off for the first down.
First down at the Ohio State 35. Mayfield, play fake, out of the pocket, over the middle. And here is A.D. Miller, touchdown, Oklahoma.
Right on the frame of A.D. Miller. He's correcting all the mistakes he had earlier in the game.
Cybered in to attempt the extra point, and it's good. 4:12 to play, second quarter. Harris Campbell, the deep man for Ohio State. And he'll take a knee.
Well, that's a delay of game again, Gus. They don't have a timeout.
Fires to the snap. Delay of game offense. 5-yard penalty, still first down.
Samuel gets downfield. Samuel trying to break it outside. Another victory. First down at the 38-yard line. JT Barrett to throw now. Barrett to the sideline. And it's caught.
It done so tonight against JT Barrett.
First down from the 46. Here's Samuel around the right side this time. And Alexander in motion. Here's Barrett. The hitch near side. And this ball cards and 2 touchdowns. Barrett handing it off to Webb. Second and 7. Barrett. Again, near side. This time, Jake. Barrett, pump fake. Looking. Bottled up. Steps up. And will not get the fun. Weber has shown tremendous power running the football between the tackles. They give it to Samuel. First down, Buckeyes. Barrett, pump fake. Let's it go. Incomplete. Benefus, tight end, Marcus. Buckeyes out of timeouts. Play fake. Barrett looks in the end zone, in the corner. Touchdown, Buckeyes!
Unbelievable! Oh my goodness!
Ruling on the field is a completed pass for a touchdown.
He pinned that onto the corner's back, Micah Quick, with one hand.
35-17. Building. Line drive kick by Durbin. And Oklahoma will take a knee. And that's the end of the first half. Austin Seibert sends it away. Start of the second half from Norman. And the Buckeyes in the first half. No interceptions. He hands it off to Curtis Samuel. Breaks the tackle in the backfield. He sprints to the sideline. The jet at the 39. High snap handled by Barrett. He decides to run it. Gets outside. And at the 47, opening drive of the second half. And this is Barrett with some misdirection. Lost the football.
They rattled off successive touchdowns after that.
Second and one at the 38. Barrett, under pressure, steps up in the pocket. Looks for the first down and has it at the Oklahoma 32. Weber takes it outside on the move. Weber. And another first down for Owen Motion. That's a movement on the right side. Isaiah Prince.
Ball start. Offense number 59. 5-yard penalty. Still first down.
Barrett rolling out on the run. Incomplete. That one thrown a little bit low for Corey Smith. Barrett gives it to Samuel. And Samuel, face mask coming up against Oklahoma.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense number 16. Half the distance from the end of the run. Automatic first down.
And there's that right hand. Turns the face mask.
Buckeyes. Barrett. Option. Samuel. Stiff arm down the sideline, and he's taken down. Second and two from the five. Barrett sprints out. And throws it.
5 men in the backfield, offense. 5-yard penalty, still second down.
Corner of the end zone.
Wildcat formation, Samuel straight ahead. Play fake. Barrett, corner, touchdown. Noah Brown, four. Brown, the young man from New Jersey. Extra point is good.
He has in the 50-50 situation to come away with the football.
So Oklahoma will get it at the 25-yard line. On first down, Erod running right. And it's a move. Gets a first down and out of bounds. Baker Mayfield up the sideline on the back shoulder throw. Mayfield, 9 of 18, 158 yards. This one thrown. And Michael Jones with Mayfield. Off his back foot. And incomplete. Mark Anthony from the 34. Dontre Wilson, the defense.
Ball start. Offense number 11. 5-yard penalty. Still fourth down.
Wilson comes up. And the ball out of bounds at the flawless. Weber. Running room charge right now for Charlie Strong. Here's a 16-wheeler. Has a chance to get off the field. Here's Barrett. Steps up in the pocket looking for the first down. Flag on the play.
The offense number linebacker. 74. 10 yards from the previous spot. Repeat. Third down.
And that. J.T. Barrett. Near side. Ball caught. McLaurin. And he will not have him in Johnson. Angles it toward the near side. And fair caught at the 11. A 50
time did it right.
So why did they celebrate the sooner?
Gotta get that land.
I guess if you're not first,
bend over that right lane.
Baker Mayfield flushed out the pocket, throws on the move. It's third down and 10 at the 12. Mayfield over the middle and the first down. And that's Mark Andrews fighting for more yardage.
That hole for an easy completion.
Joe Mixon running. Trying to get to the corner, and Mixon finally taken for a second down and 9. Mayfield stops, fires.
Ooh, incomplete.
What a hit that time. Here's Mayfield over the middle and caught. First down. Nice down to the 27. Mixon turns the corner. Still running. And Mixon picks up a first down. Mixon. And Mixon falling forward. Mixon. Mayfield reverses a steal. Looking. Decides to run it. And we'll get out of bounds. Mayfield runs that way. Andrews open. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Great call, partner.
For the Sooners.
That's your boy doing for Seibert. 42-24. What's that route call, partner?
6 times for 18 yards.
Joe Burrow is the freshman backup. And Campbell picks it up inside the 5. Gets to the 20. Now the 30. Campbell up the sideline and out of bounds. Problems playing the rest of this game. As they run it with Mike Glover. Barrett tucks it, and it'll be tackled for a loss for first down. Empty backfield for JT Barrett. Under pressure, Barrett throws complete to Brown, but not enough for the first down. And it will be fair caught at Keyline. Mayfield looking to throw, pumps, looks the other side, finally lets it fly. D.D. Westbrook, did he haul it in? D.D. Westbrook wrestles it away. Mayfield handing it off, this time Mixon slicing through. Second and 5. T-Rock with the lane, but it closes immediately. Westbrook the motion man, they hand it off. Erod will crawl forward and pick up the 48. Erod again. And second and 6 at the 48. Play fake. Mayfield slings it up top. Intercepted again by the Buckeyes.
Lattimore goes to the ground. Watch his right hand throughout the catch process. As he rolls over
after
the ball.
Further review, it's an incomplete pass. As a result, it is 36 at the 48-yard line.
Mixon in the backfield now lines up in the slot on the far side. Mayfield, quick strike. Westbrook, bottomed up, and he will not get the first down. Questionable call. Mayfield. Dancing around in the pocket, in trouble. Mayfield will take the sack at the 39. On the 39, Samuel in motion. Weber. One thing that you are. JT Barrett, he's from Texas. Weber, first down. And Weber. T. Barrett. They run the option. Barrett with a pitch. Samuel turns it up. Seeing a great college player in JT Barrett. Second and 5 with a 12. Weber pushing through. Down and 2 at the 9. Play fake. Barrett in the corner. Incomplete. Intended for quickly to the line of scrimmage. They'll try to draw the Sooners offside.
They almost got him there. You saw Sooner jump, just got himself back. And now they'll look to the sideline, look for a play.
Offense. 5-yard penalty, still fourth down.
That's good strategy because of your angle.
Tyler Durbin from 31 yards away, and he strokes it. Ohio State adding in Norman. 87,979 to watch the Buckeyes play the Sooners. And a flag, that one going out of bounds.
Free kick out of bounds by the kicking team. Ball will be placed at the 35-yard line on the right half. After the play was over, unsportsmanlike conduct. Number 35 on the kicking team. That will be assessed at the 35-yard line. First down.
35 is Chris Worley. Texas game last year in Austin, which also was a high-scoring affair. Jared Goff and the Bears. Mayfield. Looking. Underneath. Mixon with the catch. No dive. Flowers the motion man. behind. Nothing. Stood up, driven backwards. Down and four for Oklahoma. Mayfield scrambling again. Mayfield will not get the first down. We told you that this...
of May to support that.
All right, thank you very much, Barrett, running the ball. Well, Kendall, and nobody could. Austin Kendall was a freshman. As Mike Weber runs it.
They were focused, and they certainly were.
And Barrett running forward. Discipline. Confidence.
His players feel it, too.
Master strategist, master motivator. Look at that. Perfect example. Mayfield throwing out of his own end zone over the middle, incomplete. Buckeyes still.
20 games. That's absurd.
First year at Ohio State, and they weren't allowed to compete in the postseason. He went. Mayfield again throwing out of the end zone. Now scrambling, in trouble, throws off his back foot. Ball up in the air, and for over 20 years.
A substitution. 12 defensive players in formation. 5-yard penalty. Still fourth down.
Overwhelm the Crimson Tide. I've never seen so many Alabama players walking off the field with injuries. Wilson. Fighting. And finally goes down. Western at 7:30 p.m. Eastern. 5:25 to go. Here's Weber. Weber. And he's close to the first down.
Situations with their defense, and we haven't seen it with the Sooners yet.
Weber.
Reed, they've got this H-back floating around, pulling around. Very difficult to stop.
Weber running again.
The quarterback, JT Barrett.
Here's the reverse. Wilson. And an talent. Weber. This time would be lucky to get back. Tough early season schedule for the Sooners. Weber again. First down. Buckeyes.
How would they react in the big moment and in the big environment?
Under center, Joe Thomas Barrett. He is their leader. He is their mastermind. And a brilliant performance by JT this evening. The leader of the Ohio State Buckeyes who come into Norman tonight.